Hockey Night in Kungsmark, as you see some photos here. This is a village 9 hours north of Stockholm. These guys grew up together, believe it or not, playing on an outdoor rink in the middle of that town. Neither dreamed ever that they'd make the NHL. Both have tremendous stories about perseverance and getting here, and I can tell you, they're soft-spoken guys, but it's pretty meaningful for them to go head-to-head. And we saw them talking there at Center Ice in the pre-game warm-up. They plan to meet up afterwards as well.
Well, Chris, we are a long way from the outdoor rink in Kungsmark, Sweden. Guys, back to you.
What a great story that is. That's the case.